So each year I plant my potatoes in these containers. I haven't had that great luck that some people show on YouTube, but this year I'm trying to try something different. So I'm gonna again gradually fill this one. Like, I'm not gonna start in the bottom, I'm gonna start in the middle, like where it is right now, and then I will top it off later sometime in the late May. So all I have to do is just remove all the dirt out, refill it, plant seeds, and then wait for mid-May.